Keithy.
I was raised a little young nigga doing bad shit. Talk much shit cause I never had shit. I could remember being whooped in class. And if I didn't pass, mama whooped my ass. Was it my fault? Papa didn't plan it out. Broke out, left me to be the man in our house. I couldn't take it, had to make a profit. Found a block, got a clock, and I clock grips. Making G's was my mission. Moving up for this shit to get my mama out the kitchen. And why must I sock a fella just to live large like Rockefeller? First you didn't give a fuck, but you're learning now. If you don't respect your town, then we'll burn you down. Goddamn, it's a motherfucking riot. Black people on a rage, police, so don't try it. If you're not from the town, then don't pass through. Cause some OG fools might blast you. It ain't right, but it's long overdue. We can't have peace till the niggas get a piece too. I want G, so you label me a criminal. And if I die, I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. I see no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the waste it. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. Cause both black and white is smoking crack tonight. And the only time we deal is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. Though it seems heaven sent, we ain't ready to have a black president. And ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary pack ain't a spill with blacks. I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worth some black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. More nigga, more nigga, more niggas. Rather be a dead than a poor nigga. Let the Lord judge the criminals. If I die, I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
Your
own earth, tell me what's a black life worth. A bottle of juice is no excuse, the truth hurts. And even when you take the shit, move counters, get a lawyer, you can shake the shit. Ask Rodney, Latasha, and many more. It's been going on for years, there's plenty more. When they ask me, when will the violence cease? When your troops stop shooting niggas down on the street. Niggas had enough time to make a difference. Bear witness on our own business. Fuck the guard, cause it's hard trying to make ends meet. First we couldn't afford shit, now everything's free. So we loot, please don't shoot when you see. I'm taking from them, cause for years they would take from me. Now the tables have turned around. You didn't listen until the niggas burned it down. And now Bush can't stop the hit. I predicted this shit, it's apocalypse. And for once I was down with niggas. Felt good in the hood being around the niggas. Yeah, and for the first time everybody let go. And the street.